Now that we're 70 picks into the NFL draft, I'm moving over to my easy chair where I usually watch my NFL football. I'm much more comfortable over here. With the 70th pick in the 2020 NFL draft, the Miami Dolphins select Brandon Jones, defensive back, Texas.
Well, Brandon Jones is an interesting kid, a three-year starter for the Longhorns, but he couldn't work out at the combine because of a torn labrum. So he decided he was going to show teams how